Next, a satellite with a special job has blasted it into space and, if all goes well, is about to start its very important mission. Emma Louise went to the European Space Agency to meet the team who've made it to find out more.
The mission? To measure carbon emissions across the world. And we have liftoff!
Over the next 5 years, this satellite will create a map of the world's forests and the amount of carbon that they store. But why is it important to measure carbon?
Carbon is absorbed in the trees, which will tell the scientists how much it's going to affect and change climate change and the atmosphere in general.
Lots of things that humans do every day produce carbon dioxide. That's a gas that contributes to the Earth getting warmer, which is often called climate change. Trees naturally absorb carbon through a process called photosynthesis. If they've absorbed it, it isn't released into our atmosphere. So, forests are really important in the fight against climate change. I've come to meet Molly, who worked on this new satellite, to hear more about it.
How long does it take to make something like this?
Years, absolutely. It's a very, very long time. It was about a team of 250 people that consisted of engineers, mechanical engineers, electrical engineers, technicians, architects, scientists, and the list goes on. There's so many of us.
How does it work?
So we've got a big radar here that bounces down through the tree's leaves to the wood, bounces back up, bounces to the satellite on the instrument panel, which gives it all the information about the wood and the carbon in the wood.
And then that sends the photos and the information back to you scientists here on Earth?
Yeah.
This is quite small, so how much bigger is the real thing?
This is only around a metre. It's actually 12 metres, so that's 12 times bigger than this one here.
So is this what it actually looks like?
No, not at all. This looks like an umbrella, whereas in reality, whilst it's in space, it looks like a spider's web. And also, this folds away, so it is literally like a little umbrella that you put down and then it bends out like that.
What is this gold bit here?
That gold bit's called a blanket. It's a thermal blanket that traps the satellite, keeps it nice and toasty whilst it's in space, because obviously it's pretty cold up there, you don't want it getting too frosty.
This is in orbit now, what happens next?
So it's a 5-year mission, so it's going to keep going around the Earth to top up the scientists' knowledge and top up all the information that's provided, because it's always going to change over the years, it's not going to stay the same.
Within 18 months, the satellite would have created the first complete map of carbon stored in the world's forests. So we'll just have to wait and see what information it tells us.